All right, guys, this is part three. So told you guys I was gonna show you how I pack it. So here's the bag. It's got the small compartment, larger compartment with the security buckle, which is kind of nice. Stick it through that little loop there. It also has the water bottle pocket on the side. It's also got a carrying handle on the side. Compression thing here. I'm gonna do a bigger review on the bag, but it's a Walmart $20 bag. It's got a little padding. But yeah, let's get her packed. Alright, so this is the compartments. It's got a bigger one and a smaller one. Smaller one would be for the snacks. Large one fits three water bottles. Well, you look at that. It's almost like they knew what you're gonna do. So then here you put your snack bars. Alright, and then for our webbing. Got a couple compartments in there. Stick my glasses in the over here. Get some deodorant. All right, and then we got a hairbrush. Put this in there. Make sure you lock them. Okay. Let's go ahead and do my first aid portion. You can't get your first aid kit out with one hand. You need a better spot. That's a tight fit, but I can do it one-handed. Okay. And yeah, if you want a security strap it, but I don't. Okay. Water bottle. Well, speaking of water bottles, they just fell out. Maybe I should have zipped that up first. Propel. Some. Let's try that again. Okay. Small pocket. Put the batteries in there. Like to fit in there nice. Everything's trying to escape from this bag. It is packed. Well, I can just tuck it in there, but normally I would have that in there more secure, like. And then it's got this other one, that's where I would put the shemagh, which is really nice, keep you extra warm. With that, all that gear, and this, you'll be plenty warm, trust me. But, darn sunblock, it just keeps on coming out. Okay, almost forgot this. Oh, look at that. There's my old mechanic's gloves. Been looking for those. Since we already have those, we're gonna go ahead and just keep the binoculars in here. And the charging unit. Since it's such a good hiding spot that I completely forgot about it. Okay. I'm gonna go ahead and toss this with the shemagh in that back compartment. Not bad for one handed, huh? Need to get a camera stand before I change my name to One Handed Eric. Be sitting in my car. Well, something like that. And my boots, my hat, my jacket, if I'm not already wearing it, it's really comfortable. Floating around somewhere, I'd have this. And a heavy duty flashlight. There it is. All I gotta do is put it in the car, and I'm off. Check out more of my videos on my channel. Like and subscribe. Thanks, guys.